bruh, people are not out. Like, people are outside, but they waiting on this goddamn Eclipse. And I got off the highway, it was nobody around me until like right now. It's a bunch of people coming. Like, highway was clear. Nobody was around me. I had to fight traffic to get over to my exit lane. Like, this is weird. And then the sun started disappearing. I was like, is it happening now? What is happening? People done camped out in areas and stuff, but like, it's barely anybody on the road. Like, it's just now people being surrounded around me. Before, it was me and the red truck behind me that got off the highway with me. Like, I'm usually having to fight traffic right here. Usually I have to fight traffic right here. Ain't nobody on this road. This is so weird to me. Construction workers is not working. They should have gave me the goddamn day off too. No stopping or parking on freeways for the Eclipse. When is it supposed to happen? Like, at what time? Is it happening now? Because the sun went away. Well, they said it was supposed to be fully dark. It's got to be happening right now. It's going to get dark as hell. Yeah, it's got to be happening right now. It's going to get dark. Well, damn, it's happening right now. It just got dark. It is 3:05. And there's the Eclipse happening right now. As we speak. So as I speak. It is dark as hell. This is wild. Yo, the Eclipse, look at these cops right here. The Eclipse is happening right now. And yeah, my phone battery breaking right now. It's dark. It just got dark quick. It's 3:07. Parts of the world for like 30 days and 30 nights? Or was that just a... donate what you can. I appreciate y'all. Listen, y'all have been showing up and showing off this long. Just go ahead and get the new content on Patreon, and then YouTube will get it after y'all get it. Because if you've been riding with me this long, you're going to show support. And I appreciate it the long way. You understand me? From the bottom top side of my heart. Love y'all. I got to go scale. But I'm out, y'all. Peace.